Hello, my students from 6th grade. Today is the last day of the project called Art in Our Lives. We have finished working and learning about painters. There are a lot of painters, but we're only going to do the ones that we've done. And today you have to do two things. Okay, first of all, you have to choose one of the painters that you have done. You can choose Frida, Kandinsky, Monet, Munch, your favorite one. Okay, and you have to explain it to me. Imagine that you are the teacher, I'm the student, and you have to explain me about that painter. For example, I've chosen Van Gogh, and then I will say, this painter was Vincent Van Gogh. He was born in, he was died, okay? Explaining everything. And after this, you explain the picture. Yes, for example, this is Van Gogh. He had beard and mustache, and this is one of his famous works that is called Starry Night. Okay, you just have to explain it to me. And after this, you're going to do a cover for your project. Yes, this is just an idea. It's called, the title is Art in Our Lives. Can you see it? You can do it on your own way. Try to do a beautiful cover with different colors and different type of letters. You can decorate it as you prefer. And then when you finish, I got wrong. You have to do the cover in half of a page. I've done it in the entire page. Okay, after this, you just bend it. And inside of it, you just have to put all the painters, one and back the other, okay? Just to create the book about art in our lives. So have a great Wednesday and a big hug for you. Bye.